Not no more. Oh my god, he's dead.
Oh, that was good. Yeah, you missed this fucking, you missed the lift, yeah. Okay. Congratulations to the Hoop 5 champion, lots of something. One more time, guys. Woo! Now, it's time for the real main event of this tournament. This one I got screwed all over. I got the book squirming.
Okay.
I'll explain in a sec. If you signed up for book squirm and are playing friendlies, I need y'all to stop that right now and get over to this center.
Doesn't matter.
So?
That's true. My hair's in color. No, I would be.
For the first set of Book Squirm, I'm going to need Gary Too Scary, Overcast, A-Raw. Oh, wait, Tuxy Boogie. I'm going to need Mimic, Teffy, Scrum, and Phoenix. Keep my setup right now. What?
We kind of got like, you know,
okay. So, Book Squirm, what are the rules? It is a game in Mario Party 4 where you're standing on a giant book and pages turn and you have to align yourself with little holes in the book so that you do not get squashed by the book. the bracket format is a double elimination bracket.
Oh, I was watching Cam Brown.
Every round, the top two players will move on. You will play until all players are out, but the last two, it's more just for bragging rights until winning. So, you are good to go. Tony? Okay.